So definitely, I think it's really important as a realtor to have your systems in place. As you move forward into real estate, you really learn what you need to know as a realtor, what you need to share with other people. You learn what information you need to gather as you're working with people and how to meet their needs a little bit better. So I definitely think that that is something that as I have gone on this journey in real estate, I've only been doing this for about a year and a half, but as I've walked the journey, I think that the systems, the processes, the organization have definitely improved for me. Just knowing how to search, the simple things that you need to know when someone tells you this is what I'm looking for, this is what I want, how to find that, how to search, how to really get out there and ask questions. And that's something I feel like has helped me. I've also grown with confidence. I think that with my brokers, I had to call them with every single question in the beginning, and I'm sure they're very thankful that I'm not doing that as much now, because I've just learned a lot more, and I've learned how to reach out to other people and other organizations to help answer questions that we may have.
If there was something you could have learned before you started real estate, what would it have been? Like, how would you have done it a little bit differently getting into it?
I think maybe I would have maybe gone to someone and have them tell me how to structure my day and give me some tips for working from home, because primarily I work from home, and I have found that after you come from a job where you're very structured, every single minute is categorized and has something you're doing in it, to have the wide open space every day of making your own schedule has been very different. And a lot of times I'm working from my home office, but anyone that's ever worked from home probably realizes that you can be distracted by different things in the home. So it's hard to stay on task. So that's something that I actually love about the job, but also hate. Another thing I would say is I would have maybe tried to learn a bit more investment side before I got into it. I'm very interested now in investment properties and the way the world of investment works, but it's not something I've had an education in prior to coming into real estate. So it's something I'm now picking up on and learning. And obviously we've had a lot of investors come into our area in the past year. So I would have loved to have learned a little bit more about investments before I entered real estate.